into the front line. It is a different sort of fitness, just getting up and down off the ground and you know, having to put your head in certain spots to make those tackles. You do pull up a bit sore, but you know, it's nothing that I don't think you'll be able to handle. You're a world-class player, a quality player, and you know, I think you can play nearly anywhere in the back line. So you know, he's going to be dangerous there, and I'm going to have to do a job on him.
Now, Blues big man Aaron Woods is standing by to talk some footy. Hello, Woodsy.
Hey, boys, how are you?
Yeah, tough question straight up, and I'm going to be brutally honest.